Someone is surely burning with anger, but then failing to understand that it is you chosen for this position. Even the son of David, King David himself, he was burning with anger. He wanted to dethrone his father. Let me tell you, the fact that God has given you something, there still will be people who are gonna believe otherwise. There are some positions that you're gonna be given, and someone will still dare to try to take it from you. But I pray whoever wants to remove you from your position, may they fail. May God fight for you. In Jesus' name, amen, and see you next time.